So I wanted to try out some new headphones, some wireless headphones. So I got the SteelSeries Arctis 1 wireless headphones. And they are for Xbox. So I wanted to give these a shot and see what I thought. So now I want to tell you my thoughts on these headphones. These headphones are not Bluetooth, but they do come with this dongle. This dongle allows you to plug it into your Xbox or maybe PlayStation or Android phone, not an iPhone. You can plug it into the other devices and that'll send its wireless signal to that. This is an extension, or this is the microphone. It is flexible, bendable, and removable. Here's the actual headphones themselves. They are quite comfortable. I like these a lot. I like them more than the Turtle Beach 700s that I reviewed. And they will fold flat. I like the headpiece at the top. I like the cushion. Here's the mic. Here's the mute button, the volume control, the 3.5 audio, and the USB adapter. And that's where the microphone goes. On the other side, it's going to have your power button. Just hold that in for a moment. I'm rating the noise cancellation a 3.5 out of 5. I think there is some there, but it's not that great. Now, I know the feel sounds weird, but the feel of these headphones, they feel like nice headphones. Comfort of the headphones, I give that a 4.5 out of 5. They're not perfect, but they're pretty darn good. So that leads me to the prolonged use. After a while, my ears do kind of get a little uncomfortable in it, but that might be like 3 or 4 hours of wearing it. So I think 3 or 4 hours of wearing anything, I'd be uncomfortable. This extension cable that you plug into the dongle and that plugs into your device if you need to go into a regular USB, so like the Xbox or a computer. Here's the 3.5 millimeter jack that goes into your headphones and then maybe into your controller or some other device that you need. Now there's no mic monitoring, so my wife keeps coming in telling me that I'm being very loud and I'm disturbing her. So that's something to keep in mind with these headphones. If you don't care about these features, then I recommend the headphones. I wouldn't pay over $70 for them. However, at a $70 price range, I think they are a good set.